the title around their waist.
And with that bell, we're seeing the Macho Man ready to face his opponent tonight.